What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the Epic Games Launcher login loop error you are getting on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. It is quite irritating to have trouble logging into the Epic Games Launcher or receiving error messages. To get rid of this problem, follow the next troubleshooting steps. The first step is to restart your computer. Occasionally, if a computer has been running for quite a while, apps may behave strangely. Some problems that may have appeared after the Epic Games Launcher has been open for a while might be eliminated with a quick restart. Some sign-in problems with the Epic Games Launcher are caused by server problems. Make sure to visit Epic Games' official website to check the health of their servers. The link to the website is in the video description. The most effective thing you can do if there are any problems with the Epic Games Store section, particularly with the login, is to wait until the problem is resolved. If it has been quite some time since you last signed into your account, it's conceivable that an incorrect username or password is to blame for this issue. Check if you can access your Epic Games account using a different browser or device. If your Epic Games login still doesn't work, you can try resetting your password. To do this, open the Epic Games Launcher and click on Sign in with Epic Games. Here, select Forgot your password. Next, enter your email address and click Send mail. Now, go to your email inbox and follow the instructions to reset your password. Your Epic Games account being actively signed in on another device may also be a factor in your inability to log in to the Epic Games Launcher. Ensure you log out of any other computers you may have previously used to access the Epic Games Launcher. Lastly, in some cases, the Epic Games Launcher's web cache may be corrupt, resulting in login problems. You can erase the web cache by following these steps to resolve the issue. Type %localappdata% in your Start menu search and hit Enter. Your File Explorer will open up. Navigate to the Epic Games Launcher folder and open it. Navigate to the saved folder. Next, select the web cache folder and delete it. After doing this, restart your computer and launch the Epic Games Launcher. If none of the methods in this tutorial have been able to resolve your login error, you may need to delete and reinstall the Epic Games Launcher using your Windows settings or the control panel. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.